Hello, YouTube. Welcome to Carol Reacts, and thank you so much for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Stay a while and check out the channel, because we've got some really good music here. Welcome to the new ones, and welcome back to the ones that have been here before. Yeah, the ones that have been here before know that we've got really good music in here. This is not auto-tuned or pitch-corrected. This is just talent. And we've got quite a bit, and we're open 24/7. Nobody will bother you. Stay as long as you want. While you're doing it, I would ask you to hit that subscribe button, and the thumbs up is like, and if you like the video that you're watching, go ahead and hit that. The post notification bell, if you click on that, you'll be notified every time I drop a video. And comments, yes. Request, yes. Okay, now I've got to ask you a question. What is better than a BG? 3 BGs. Ah. Okay, we got the BGs at the 1997 World Music Awards doing a medley of their songs.
Please welcome the Bee Gees.
Come and walk with me, come and walk one more mile. Now for once in your life, you're alone. But you ain't gotta die, there's no time for the phone. I just gotta get a message to you.
Belong to you and me.
you.
For their lifelong contribution to music, I'm delighted to present this special World Music Award to the Bee Gees. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Well, there you have it. Three Bee Gees singing more than three Bee Gees songs. And they sounded good. Absolutely terrific. Everybody didn't get their favorite song in there, though. But did you notice how the audience reacted? They were acting like teenagers. They were up on their feet and they were dancing. Now these are people like Celine Dion. That were there. And they were up there dancing. Not up on the stage, you know, sitting, you know, at their chair. And I just think it was great. I think it was great. They sounded good. They look good. They are good. had the best group ever. It's been together the best, the number one. And they gave them a trophy after they sang, so that proves it. Okay, well, let's go ahead and post this. Bye, y'all.